I'm here to continue following the track of this Polish 14-year-old singer that is haunting in a positive way the world with her talent and her voice and her music. Now I'm going to watch, of course, I'm talking about who? Yeah, Sarah James. Yeah, all right, Sarah James. America, Poland, and the world is surrender to you, to your talent. Now, let's see Easy on Me from Adele, from the British singer Adele. And if you want to see my reaction of Sarah James, Rocket Man, you can check on my YouTube channel and give me a big like and a subscribe as well if you want. And let's continue to follow this talented girl. Have to say this, this beginning, her first notes, she sounds like an angel singing. You know what I mean?
I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in the silence. Baby, let me go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to.
Jesus, I'm breathless. She started so slowly, so softly, but all the things that she is doing, it's so difficult, and whoever sings and understands about music knows that this is so difficult. This girl is amazing. Know what I mean? Amazing. I'm stunned. What she did, this eye contact with the camera, when the singer is looking at the, or at the audience or the camera, this eye contact for me is so important. I just love this when the singer does this, and she is only 14 years old. Can you imagine this? 14 years old, and she already knows the business.
She's
not changing the personality of the song, you know, but she still is doing something different. She is not stuck or glued to the original song of Adele, you know what I mean? I say, go easy on me, Sarah, okay? Go easy on me.
Feel the word around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do.
14. 13 years old.
So go easy.
And then those switches when she's in a low frequency of her voice and goes to a higher frequency. She does it so well, so naturally, that comes so naturally, with no effort at all, you know what I mean? It's stunning. What is this? I'm breathless, honestly. She can do so many stuff in a different sentence of the song. She goes like a merry-go-round, you know, up and down with her voice, and it's like melt butter, you know. You can do whatever you want with it. It's really, really outstanding. I loved when she did that with the voice. It reminded me, you know who? Whitney Houston. I used to love Whitney Houston. It was my favorite singer. I felt goosebumps when she did that with the song. Okay, I tried to do it, but I can't.
I chose to do so go easy.
I think I'm getting a bit emotional with this song. Ah, oh, stupid. Damn. Are you feeling it too? What do you think about this? Ah, if you are still here, it's a very good sign. And I thank you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel if you're liking this video. It means the world to me. So go easy on me, okay? This was so, so beautiful. I'm speechless. Honestly, Adele will have to forgive me because I love Adele. I prefer this one to Adele's. And that doesn't happen a lot with me. Normally, I don't like covers that much. I always prefer to keep the original. But this got me over, you know. She won me with this performance. Okay. Okay, sorry. I want to know your opinion about this song. Write in the comments below. And if you want me to react to this singer with another song or any other singer, why not your favorite song or singer? Write in the comments below. I'm Alex, so don't forget to always watch my channel and check my other videos. I have here also Achman, two songs of the Polish singer Achman, or so many other stuff, American Song Contest, Eurovision Song Contest, and a lot of different singers from all over the world. Thank you so much for watching, for being there, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye-bye.